as we say in Branford's Original, we're not trying to hurt you, actually. We're just trying to let your tongue dance a little.
All right, guys. Well, here we are with a good friend of mine that I've known for a number of years now. And one thing I can say about this guy is he makes a mean hot sauce.
Well, my grandmother actually created this sauce. We make roasted garlic hot, a crazy mango hot sauce. We have daddy's tongue lash, a cilantro soy Worcestershire marinade, and a regular barbecue sauce.